This is BugPowderDust. Thank you once again for joining me for episode 28 of this Let's Play Prison Architect series. And in the last episode, we had quite a lot of kerfuffle with protective custody wandering out of here because I added a couple of extra doors and the airlock here was kind of rendered ineffective because they just used these doors to get out with. So after much shepherding, just like herding cats to be honest, we've still got one guy sleeping out in the wild. He's like, oh, I don't care. I don't care. I want to sleep out here in general population because I'm that hard. Without segregating these cell blocks, there's no easy way of making sure he comes back in here. And I'm not really in a position yet where I can mark everything into cell blocks. I might be able to. Let's have a look. Normal security 110, maximum security 20. So what I could do is I could basically mark all of these as medium sec. And that forces it. All the max sec guys into here. We've got more than 20 cells, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. We've got loads in there. So that's probably what I'll do. I'll force this chap to come back in. The only problem with this, I want to keep this kind of area clear for routing through. Now max sec don't ever need to go up into these cells. They need to go down the canteen and yard, and that's kind of where they need to go. So what I'll do is I'll keep... Now that should be okay. That should work alright. And everything else here is kind of common access. Yeah, that will work. So what's going to happen now is Matey Boy here... Where's he on? I forgot where he's gone now. There he is. So he's going to get... Yep, he's going to have to be moved. As are quite a few of the other prisoners. We've got some guys there as well. Now what this means, of course, is that I've actually completely forgotten about the 21 minimum security prisoners. I knew this was going to end in flipping heartache. They're going to have to move down to here, aren't they? 3, 4, 5, 10. Nah. So I kind of messed this up. I wonder if I made that shared instead. Because I don't want anyone to go into holding. We'll see. I might regret that, but we'll see. Anyway, so you need... So if I do that, you can kind of move yourself, can't you? So he's going to move down to here. Now, while everyone's sleeping, what I do need to do is carry on my searches of this, of these cell blocks. I found a tunnel yesterday, or from last episode. So 1, 2, 3. We've done these guys, just this one and this one to go now. Now, what I need to do is carry on with the stuff up here. These guys appear to be a little bit stuck. Let's do you. Haven't quite been finished yet, so I'm going to lock these open just so they can be completed. Not a quick way of doing this, unfortunately, because using the deployment tool isn't going to work unless I've got doors everywhere so I can segregate the blocks, which is kind of pointless at this point. Anyway, normal. Oh, stuck there as well. Lock that open. You need to go. Yes, sir. Off you go. Oops, why can't I select the door? There we go. Oh, he's going to be escorted. Okay, that's a manual job. That's also a manual job. You're not going to move yourself, are you? So where's my yellow dude? Is he walking down as he come in here? Yet? No. Shortcuts galore. Right, let's have a quick look at our intelligence. So, all our federal witnesses are in protective custody, so that's good. That's a good thing. Now, what we were going to do yesterday is we're going to dump this dormitory and move over to here. So, in lieu of that, I'm going to make that dormitory area. I'm going to get jail door to be put on there. It's going to need all that sort of good stuff, isn't it? Now, if I do that now, these guys are going to go into a holding cell, which I don't want. Unless we've got space here, of course. I can't tell how many people are here or not. No, I'll probably wait. Let's zoom in. Hello, I can hear some problem. Oh, look! Oh, look at that, that's sweet as a nut. They were digging right out, and they had got really far. Oh my god. Interesting false positive there from the dog as well. Wow. That's cool. Oh my god. That's even further. And he's come out and he's punching. He's really annoyed. Smack. Can't beat the taser. And he's kicking off in principle. My gosh. That's really impressive. Look at that tunnel. That's the longest tunnel I've ever had. Wow. That's really impressive. Anyway, let's really get some of it. Is that a game trick? That's a dormitory. Yeah, that's why. Cheeky little scamps. Well, given that there's a false positive here, I'm not convinced that's anything to be worrying about. Although, given that there's loads of people in... yes, here we go. In solitary, so we can recruit them. Cool. Right. That's outstanding. Got a lot of CIs now. No, dude, why are you there? Oh my god, this is painful. No, I can't do anything for you. We've got 59 hours to go until these guys. The only way I can force them in here is using like a yard trick. Make one of the yards. Shall we just have to have 3 yards then? I really want to get rid of my minimum sec prisoners. It just confuses it. Makes things a lot more difficult. Anyway, so these searches are going on. You're working very slowly. You're injured. So the last thing we need to do is this cell block here. Probably work from the left-hand side first, I think. Which time we got? 5 a.m. Don't have a lot of time left. But we've got no prisoners coming in, so that's a good thing. Right, these guys awake yet? They are awake. Excellent. Right, so you guys are woken up. Cool. Now, let me get your beds in. It's just what's doing the tunnel is found. Army bunk bed. 2 bunk beds. Do is get rid of that dormitory. Dismantle all that stuff. Dismantle. Then that's going to be made into the canteen. Which means we can also demolish this wall. Actually. Yeah, that's okay. Get rid of the door. Holding cell. Oh, it's because dormitory's not up yet. Yeah, but you don't need to be in your... Meh. Wasn't what I planned. Because they don't need to be in their cell, they've... That wasn't really what wants to happen. Yeah, wasn't part of the plan. Never mind. If this gets finished in time, maybe they'll come here instead. How many visits? 1, 2, I think it's another couple, isn't it? 3. Yeah, so we're okay. Now, what I'm going to do... I was going to make the deployment cell protective only, but it's okay. I don't think we're going to have a problem with that. Quickly get this up together. So that dormitory's up and running now. That's good to go. It's been marked as a dormitory as well. So there's no reason why we shouldn't come back. Rooms, canteen. So the serving table are going to move across to there, because it'll fit in there. We're going to move the... also create an airlock as well. So with any luck then, he should be getting brought back. These guys should be getting brought back now, because this dormitory's a go. You wait to see if you're going to come out the door. Dude, it doesn't exist anymore. Just a jail door in the middle of nowhere. you agitate about? Get me mad. Get me mad, pray. Calm down. Oh, it's privacy, you guys. Can't do anything about that, dude. Not at this point in time. Right. What is he wants? Exercise. He's getting that. Privacy and spirituality. Well, there we go. Right. Things are heating up. Haven't finished the cell searches yet, but that's okay. We're getting there. Oh, hello. I thought I'd dealt with this. I thought I'd put a dragon in there. Maybe I'll cancel it by mistake. Hmm. Where's that coming in from? All getting pretty heated at the moment. It's all going to go off by the looks of it. Eek. What's the problem? Is everyone hungry? It's a food thing. It's all going off. It's all going off. I can hear rowdiness. Someone's been tased. Good bit of tasering. I don't know. I've run out of time. Smash up the toilet radio. We could do another couple of drains up here, actually. Just flood the cells there. Oh, it's really, really getting bad. What's everyone's needs? It's heat, isn't it? Everyone's still angry. So it's their free time. All pretty hungry, basically. They're running to the shop. Yeah. People are not happy. It's not going down either. Yeah, food has reached 60, critical. Oh, hello. Oh dear. So they had a punch up as well. Okay. It was bowels, was it? Just about the certain tapes move there. Oh, God. Oh, look. I don't attack you. Right. Oh no! We got Riot! Oh, for heaven's sake. Right, okay. Well, it's food, isn't it? It's food is the problem. There's nothing else. So if we get to critical to about 60, which is probably a percentage spot, over 30%. And I've never had a riot. Hopefully that guy's not going to get killed. It's because he's a federal witness. We've still got 8 left. Oh no, there's another one here. How are you? Right, well, I've lost control, clearly. Time to call in the riot police, I think. Riot police. It's canteen boys. See this guy, unfortunately, two deaths. These guys are just chilling in the back. Okay, what we need to be worried about here, of course, is access to the shotgun as well. They've got to get through quite a lot to get there. What have we got going on? We've got Lynch. Proper naked. Mr. Harvey. affect us. All right. He's right. We just need to get stuck in with this stuff. This mellow music in the background of the rats going on. We're quite finished here now. Let's move this right place to strategic places. That sounds scary. Right, I think we're done. Major of Urban Infirmary, I think we need to employ. I think that's it. Thank you, Mr. Right Police. You are free to go. Yeah, look, there's one guy. He was a federal witness, and he was a federal witness. How many people do we lose then? Let's have a quick look. Nope, evaluation. 5 deaths.
Wow.
Okay. Feeling up my banged up guys. Never had a right before. Interesting. That's what comes when you have two people too hungry. I'm going to stretch out this eat time because I think that's still going to be an issue. So, let's go to regime. Let's stretch out eating for a bit more. Oh, hello. What does that mean? You dropped it. You found it. That. So someone can pick it up. Huh. I don't know what that means. How many guards die? No, we had 27 before, didn't we? I don't understand what that means. Is that a problem? So I mean he found it, he picked it up. Right, got it. Okay. So Duncan Pennock. Smuggled in by prisoner. You don't smuggle in tasers though, do you? That's interesting. Baton. How did that come from? All over the place.
Yeah, anyway.
Okay. Well, that's pretty brutal. Pretty brutal riot. So. The docks are doing the rounds. That's good. Fortunately, none of the protected custody dudes in here, this didn't get breached, which is a good thing, obviously. Is that connected up? Door control, connect. Is that connected? Where is it? Where'd it go? Yes, it is. Okay. There's an awful lot of dead people out there. I'll do another bed in the morgue. I didn't bother with the second bed in the morgue because I didn't think I'd ever need it. Okay. Morgue. So what's this then? Oh, slab. Right, okay, I got it.
There we go.
Never workmen get capped. Never workmen we got 15, I think so. Okay, let's just go. Come on. Massive backlog. I think we need to employ a few more staff. Backlog of dead and dying. bleeding. On the plus side, hopefully that will help with our needs now for food. No, we're still high, because most of the people we need to eat are probably now solitary. Let's speed this up a little. You know, keeping them all here is probably not a good idea, is it? Well, they need food, family, they can use the phone, recreation. Won't be fussed about, that's not too high. So them all being in the canteen is actually okay. They can deal with whatever they need to deal with. Our... God. Really? I need solitary in here, don't I? That's what I'd set up. Now. Okay, let me just do this. Object, solitary door, solitary door. Solitary. Plop. We're going to stick a toilet, one of them. The other one I don't care about. Get that plumped in. And then we're going to mark them as... Well, we can't do the X's, no doors. So we'll do that in a minute. Now, interestingly enough, this keeps breaking. I think that's because I keep moving things about. So that's all. Yeah, that's correct. Staff only. Yeah, that's fine. Airlock. What's going on? No servant here. No, did I not get that put in? So I'm not servant. There we go. Down the bottom. Go on the side. Don't know. That's going to be here, wasn't it? That's right. So it gets dismantled. Dismantled. Bosh. So those are going to go. Yeah, that's got smelled. Wait, servant over there. And then I'm going to put the range of tables around it. Is that that? Yeah, it's connected. Major backlog on the solitary cells, I'd have thought. Didn't seem to be. How's it going with our intelligence? 44%, 42%. Okay. Oh, that's why it's 43, that's cool. Potential CI. Yes, please. Right, let's do it, you lot. Oh, it's been put in good solitary zone, kind of, that's good. Really? Walk around it. Just walk around it. Whoops. Right click. There you go. There you go, mate. I thought I said that to be dismantled. Do you know what? What I'm going to do... What's this here? Drain. Box. Drain. Can I not put the wall here? Won't let me. Weird. Oh, I'll wait if that's been picked up. For the entire stuff. Right. Okay. Now, serving total. Here. I'd still like them to deliver it. It's not too far that way, I suppose. Another airlock here. Let's not move this cooker. Yeah, let's move the cooker. Let's dismantle that cooker. And then put an airlock in here. It does eat into some of the kitchen space. It would be a lot quicker for them to bring in food from here than it would be from anywhere else. Prayer mats out here. That's what we do. Okay. Objects. It's not going to be there, is it? It's not. It's not going to be there. It's not. Oops, objects. PIY. maybe some up here as well. There's people up here interested. Okay, so those guys are in solitary, so we've got the wants to come out. Meal trays everywhere. Excellent. Okay, we've got that in now. That is good. Okay, so let's go to the planning mode. We're going to look at the. So they're three units of four each. It's going to be that. That. No, we can't do that. Okay, that ain't going to work. So. Yeah, it's not the greatest of shapes, is it? Does it actually give us any more space? We've got to place the wall, so... Now, have I done that wrong?
Yeah, I have. Okay, let's do it that way.
Objects. Table. Table. Sorry, it's a table on that door. Bench, so... Bench, table, bench. Bench, table, bench, bench, table, bench. Actually works really well. So I've got loads of capacity now. I've got what? 24. It's more, much more than enough. In the canteen. I'm going to make that a wall. Can I make that wall yet? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, that wall either. What's going on here? A bit weird. Come on, let's get these tables built really quickly, guys. Let's do this. There we go. They're sitting. But now they'll have to eat. That's normal. That's an airlock. The
door. Brilliant.
Was that moaning? Oh, that's not kitchen, is it? No, that's not kitchen. There we go. Sweet. Nice shot. Oh, the guards are doing. That's cool. Here we go. Got some food. Get it, guys. Quick. Quick, 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 quick. Food. Get your food. Come on. It's here. Eat. 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 You're not hungry. What the hell is wrong with you? Eat. You're starving. Eat. You're starving. What am I missing? This is the canvas. Oh, that's not... Do you see it? Is that what Martyr's canteen? It must be, because it wouldn't allow it. Okay, let me do that. And then I'm going to re-canteen. Right, now eat. Just eat, guys. What's the about that? Oh, they didn't have any serving trays. That's what it was. There's no serving trays. I understand. I understand. Okay. I didn't see that it was missing. It makes complete sense. Okay. Even all the blood's been mopped up. But you're dead. Still. Do I need spare morgue space then, problems? Probably not. Oh, that's a good point. Oh, dog patrol still. Okay. Still got six. Okay. That's cool. Wow. It's got a prison dormitory. Yeah, okay. Well, that was a pretty fraught episode. We've actually come to the end of it again. These episodes go really quickly. Seeing as that seems to be a nice little shortcut there. Put that there. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. That was pretty action-packed, as episodes go. Finally got protective custody sorted out to how I want it to be. These guys are okay for food now, but man, that was a brutal riot. Still kind of dealing with the aftermath of that. But yeah, there we go. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that episode. If you did, please leave a like or a comment, and I'll catch you on the next one. Cheers, bye.